So looking at the current Bitcoin price action, you can see, guys, the price of Bitcoin right now is flashing a very, very interesting scenario. And we also want to know what exactly could be playing out next, because if you have watched my video from yesterday, I said you in a daily time frame, at any cost, guys, the price here must stay above this 50 exponential moving average, because we are aware in the past Bitcoin price action finding support at this 50 exponential moving average has led to some very, very nice movement in upper direction. So that's why I said you, at any cost, if the trainee wants to continue in upper direction, then we have to stay above this 50 exponential moving average. And this 50 exponential moving average right now is sitting around 55,600 price level. And not just only this 50 exponential moving average, we also knew that we have another strong support from this rising trend line, because this rising trend line has also acted as a strong support here in the past Bitcoin price action. So the question here is, what if it doesn't hold the price here at this 50 exponential moving average and this rising trend line, where we might be getting gravitated? I also included this one scenario on my yesterday's video. I said to you, if the support from the rising trend line here is not going to hold the price anymore, and also this 50 exponential moving average is not going to hold the price anymore, then we could see some gravitation around this 51,000-52,000 and a possible movement here in this manner. Because on the past Bitcoin price action, you can see this rising trend line has always acted as a very, very strong support, and once we found a support above this line, we saw some very, very impulsive move in the price action of Bitcoin. So that's why, guys, that's why right now, if this support here is not going to hold the price, I mean the support of this rising trend line and this 50 exponential moving average at 55,600 price level, then we could be seeing some sort of a gravitation towards this rising trend line. And this rising trend line is one very, very strong support line for Bitcoin. And also, guys, I would really, really appreciate if you could take just 2 seconds of your time and destroy that like button. And for those individual watching this for the first time, hit that subscribe button and the bell. And also, guys, let me make you aware, Bybit right now is providing around $1,610 deposit bash bonus, and this one is for limited time only. The only thing you have to do is sign up using my ref link down below. The sign up process would take you only 2 or 3 minutes of your time. And if you already have a Bybit account and you want to claim this bonus one more time, then you have to create a new email address and follow this process one by one. Let me show you very quickly. After signing up, just go to promotion and click on the latest promotion. $1,610 reward up for grabs. Click on this $1,010 bonus for new users in the deposit bonus bash page. Up to $100 in reward hub and 500 worth of bonus are available in the referral program. Click on this deposit bonus bash, scroll downside, then you will see the reward table, how you can claim your bonuses, the rules and terms, and just click on join now. That's it, guys. And now let's jump into our chart. And not just only this rising trend line, I also included one scenario here. And I said, you guys, doesn't matter if this trend here is also not going to hold the price, we have some very, very strong support at this lower line area. And this lower line area support, one here is this rising trend line, and another one is this lower line area of this ascending channel, because we can see this lower line area also acted as a strong support when the price was above it and acted as a resistance when the price was below it. So right now, since the price is above it, if this support, this rising trend line, is not going to hold the price, then we are aware we have some very, very strong support here around this 52,000 price level and also around this 51 to 50,000 price level. And then this could be a very great opportunity to look for any long, because for me in general, guys, I still believe the price of Bitcoin is in an upward price movement. The reason I just showed you this rising trend line support line or this ascending channel support line is because any sort of a price pullback doesn't mean the trade is going to be bearish. I've said you already on my yesterday's video, because right now, if we look at this in a bit different way and also show you why I believe the price of Bitcoin could see some very, very impulsive move after some sort of a price pullback, if that's going to happen, because this symmetrical triangle, or you can also call this as a flag. So if this is going to play out, if the price of Bitcoin is going to see some sort of a pullback here, then we are aware that this here could also be playing out perfectly. And this is a very, very bullish scenario, even if the price is going to see some sort of a price pullback. And this price pullback, if that's going to happen, then this could be preparing ourselves for another massive movement here in an upper duration. So these are some of the scenarios I see right now looking at the price action of Bitcoin in a daily time frame. And if you would look at this price structure in a smaller time frame, you can see here. So if you look at this in a 4-hour time frame, you can see here, guys, this price movement right? I told you, this rising trend line is a very, very strong support. And if this price is going to see any sort of impulsive move after seeing a pullback around this lower line area, this could be also playing out as a very nice ascending broadening wedge. But what if the price of Bitcoin also manages to find support above this 50 exponential moving average? If that's going to happen, right, then this rising trend line, which I just showed you with this ascending broadening wedge type of scenario, could be indicating us that, hey, we could be preparing ourselves for another movement here in an upper duration. And if this support is not going to hold the price, then we are aware 51,000-52,000 could be on the line and a possible movement here in this manner for Bitcoin price action. So these are some of the scenarios I see right now looking at the price action of Bitcoin in a daily time frame and also in a 4-hour time frame. And now let's have a quick look at Ether price action. So if we look at this Ether price structure starting in a daily time frame, we can see all these three bullish scenarios has already played out. So right now, which scenario are we looking at? We are looking at this Jesse Livermore speculative chart, because according to this accumulated cylinder with widening mount, after this 0.7 area, we are going to see some very, very impulsive move falling 0.8, 0.9 and 0.10 area. And if you look at this price structure of Ether in a daily time frame, we can see 0.8 has already been reached. And now where we could be heading is this 0.9 and also 0.10 area before an actual trend reversal is going to happen. But where could be this 0.9 and 0.10 actually be? Because for that, what I'm actually going to do here is add the same scenario but on ETH Bitcoin chart. Let me show you that. So here you can see, guys, this is Ethereum Bitcoin chart in a weekly time frame, because what I've done here is pretty similar scenario just like here with Ether Bitcoin chart in a daily time frame using this accumulation cylinder from Jesse Livermore. Because according to this here, also, after this 0.7 area, we said, hey, we could be heading towards this 0.8 area. And those people who have been following me, they know. I said to you, this 0.055 to 0.056 could bring us around this $3,000. And since the price here is now hovering around this $4,000, what could be next? Because if this is going to continue, just like with the Jesse Livermore speculative chart, guys, 0.9, 0.10. Because if you look at this Ether Bitcoin chart in a weekly time frame, the next possible target for us could be this one here, right? The second target is going to be this one here, and the third target might be this one here. So according to this ETH Bitcoin chart or Ethereum Bitcoin chart, you can see, guys, the next possible target is going to be this 0.084 sats. Second target is going to be this 0.10 sats. And then final target for us could be around this 0.14 sats. And if this Ether Bitcoin chart is going to continue, then that could actually bring us around some very, very interesting price level, because this year could be around 5,000. This year could be around this 6,000, 7,000. And this could actually bring us around 8,000 to 9,000 price level per Ethereum. So that's why right now Ether Bitcoin chart, the price of Ether does look very, very impulsive and also bullish in an upcoming day. So I personally, as I've already said many times in my videos, I'm very, very bullish on Ethereum right now, guys. And if you also look at Ether Bitcoin chart in a daily time frame, you can see this Ether Bitcoin chart, I've also talked in my previous video, I said to you, the line here, the upper line area, which previously acted as a very, very strong resistance line, is going to be one very, very strong support if we are going to see any sort of a price pullback for Ethereum around this price level. But if this is going to continue and also following this rising trend line here, any cost in a daily time frame, we want this rising trend line to stay intact and also show us the possible trend direction for Ethereum. Because if this is going to follow, right, what kind of scenario could be playing out in a smaller time frame around this price area? So let me show you here. You can see, guys, if you monitor this price structure here in hourly time frame, we can see now since the price is moving in an upper duration, right, we are seeing a very nice impulsive move following this rising trend line. But for us right now, what we want here is this price to stay at this rising trend line. Any sort of a price pullback, right, any sort of a price pullback, we want at any cost this rising trend line to stay intact. Because every time when the price saw impulsive move, we saw some consolidation phase forming so-called ascending triangle and a possible movement here in this manner, right? You can see here, and again impulsive move, we started consolidating, and once we broke out of this line here, this trend line here to the upside, we saw another impulsive move. So that's why I'm saying you, If this is going to be another resistance line here to the upside and price is going to see some sort of consolidation, that should be also absolutely fine here in hourly time frame, because then we are expecting some more impulsive move to follow after that for this Ether price action in hourly time frame. So these are some of the scenarios I thought sharing with you into this episode. I hope this video was helpful enough. If that's the case, then please hit that like button, and for those individuals watching this for the first time, hit that subscribe button and the bell. So by saying this, I'm signing out. My name is Anoop. Bye bye guys.